New developments now in the bank robbery case of Xavier Babadar, known on social media as the Chiefsaholic. The Tulsa County DA's office announced intentions of filing new charges, saying he missed his district court arraignment date today. The judge issued a $1 million bond for him. According to court records, Babadar cut off his ankle monitor and threw it into a field near Woodland Hills.